see. Over men and horses, hoops and garters, vastly wanted of real fire.
In this way, Mr. K will change the world.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Tiki's open eyes learn to see all your life. Huron waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly. Blackbird fly. Into the light of the dark black night.
Oh! Exciting. We've got, I'm doing a variety show in the comedy tent tomorrow. It's called the Whiskey Sour Radio Hour, which I've done in LA for a bunch of years, and it's always really ridiculous and incredibly stupid. And then on Sunday, the Bluegrass Situation stage is going to be awesome. And we've put together a great lineup all day long.
You have your thing. You've been doing it a while, and it really, it still connects across generations.
I do my best. My job is to help people forget about the rent for an hour. That's what we do here. But by the way, g'day, mate.
G'day, mate.
How you going?
That's pretty good, actually. You sound more Australian than I do.
That's one of my mates, see? I need a tail, more wit. Good to see you, man. I got 20 trips down there, but this festival, you're exactly right. This festival shows a little bit of everything, because it's evolved. It's fantastic. I'm glad it's my first year, so I'm excited as all. What is it in England? I'm chuffed to bits to be here.
You're in Australia, though.
Yeah.
But you've heard of England?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, I'm chuffed to bits too, man.
It's great. I mean, when you think of all the sound, I mean, to me, it's a wall of sound. I'm hearing everything. I'm hearing all the wonderful music. And by the way, please make some noise for everybody here on the panel tonight. Today, make some noise for everybody. I love all the music. So, what have I learned so far from the festival? Well, so far, there's been a lot of this.
Oh! You ain't got two kids by 21. You're probably gonna die alone. At least that's what tradition told me. And it don't matter if you don't believe. Come Sunday morning, you best be there. The front row life is supposed to. Trailer different part. Mama's hooked on Mary Kay, brother's hooked on Mary Jane, daddy's hooked on Mary too. Mary, Mary, quite contrary. We get bored, so we get married. Just like us, we settle in this town. Amen's broken.
They might have to spend with me. In some ways it's wonderful because I have it's a bipolar existence because I was on a couple popular kid shows, but most of those people are now this adult age or here, and they watched me as being a young caring dad, which was acting. I have kids, but I don't care about them, and I two of them are here. I'm not going to talk to them. I mean, I don't want them to hear dirty shit coming out of my mouth, but that's just silly. It's really cool because people are pretty nice, so I get treated pretty well, and as long as I have a solid stool, I'm pretty happy. Isn't that show business? Pretty much. Sorry, I didn't mean to put that to the panel.
Hey! say I dig it, baby, but I like it. Still.